early morning, by the ghostly light of flares, the peasants who live among the rugged Salzburg mountains leave their homes and climb the steep slopes. High up between the peaks, they've stored the hay gathered in the summer. And their dangerous job now is to bring it down for the animals. The work must be done quickly or not at all. Avalanches are frequent in these treacherous parts. The loads weigh about 400 weight, and coaxing them down the icy slopes is a task that demands every ounce of skill and strength. It's one thing to make hay while the sun shines, and another to make haste before the sun shines again. In this region are the chamois, as sure-footed as they're shy and difficult to photograph. Their senses, especially sight and smell, are acute, and no animal with the exception of the ibex lives at a higher altitude. It's only for a brief period in the winter that the chamois descend below the glaciers, and then, owing to their scarcity, special game laws enforced by vigilant foresters protect them. In winter, chamois feed chiefly on the young shoots and buds of fir and pine trees, and in these parts the foresters dump bundles of hay at intervals as a special treat for them.